The projects upon completion will increase agricultural productivity, enhance access to the remote areas as part of wealth creation and poverty reduction. The Community Projects Management Committee have also assisted in free vocational training for over 400 disadvantaged youths in what the area member of parliament Kimani Ngunjiri says will increase literacy levels and ensure more youths join tertiary institutions.
Tumechukuliwa katika wadi zote. Nimeanza kujifunza, nimejua, siko ninajua chochote.
Things which we are importing, if we can make them locally here, watu wapande nyanya tuengese factory.
The committee says most projects are based on thorough needs assessments in wards and has partnered with ABC Bank to ensure prudent utilization of project funds.
Wananchi wanakuja, wanalete maono yao na proposal zao. Huwa tunaenda kila ward na timu yote ya CDF, tunasikiza. Tunaambia wananchi watupe proposal yao ya first priorities ya ile mambo nataka tuwafanyie.
The funds has also seen new schools, new health facilities, repaired roads and constructed bridges. Various government schools have also benefited from the kitty through improvement of infrastructure to ease congestion and increase enrollment.
If this CDF lab was to be constructed by the parents, it would have taken longer because by the time we started, it was small, the population was very small of the school.
Area member of parliament, however, called on the county government to repair devolved roads to improve production, create employment, and open up access to markets and investment as part of supplementing what CDF has done.